What is it?
Skull of an elephant.
Really?
It's very unusual.
It's very unusual. How did you get it?
My best friend had it, passed away, and I inherited this one.
No.
Yeah, man. It's where the tusks were.
I understand that. It came from Africa?
Yeah, right.
Well, I can promise you nobody has ever brought in an elephant skull, ever. That I can
little
tell
unique.
You.
I saw my dad dealing with a customer for an elephant skull. So immediately I got on the internet to find out what's going on with elephant skulls.
How much do you want for something like this?
Well, I'm looking to get about 18 out of it.
My concern is what the hell would I do with it?
Well?
You know, I mean, we're not really in the elephant skull retail business, you know?